So it's day number two of me going into my program's brand new place in CONCORD. Typical community home on the all round talking at least 25 minutes. Whereas, much unlike that, took me only 21 minutes. Apparently I had a faster commute on than you. So I think they had a faster commute on the new round. And if you don't know about my exact meaning, faster commute on the new round. What do I mean by that? 21 minutes compared to 25 or so. Game changer. traffic is just easier on me on the entire route. In all honesty though, what can I potentially make it more easy going on me? Thank you. other side of the highway. It's been actually 18 minutes. About that motorcyclist, I don't know why. It's about him to stop. Only just like in my car being like 15 centimeters being in front of him initially, though. Definitely, I don't know why it actually happened, but it should not have happened. I can tell you that. And there's a reason behind my scent, and I have a reason. Not his though. My car, because I definitely care. When did I care for? part is of course my car. It's like my friend Joy, basically, and an essential tool on behalf of my program. It's essential because of its size, the cargo capacity, and how many seats it has. And like really, it was essential during the whole moving process. And if you're wondering about how much Nico would understand about my car being essential during the moving process, he easily understands my car was quite essential. Even Hester has an idea about how essential of my car actually being quite essential during the moving process. My friend, huh? I can tell if one of my friends that she can. If any of my friends, who's in that SUV? But behind me though. Definitely no approval of that.